How does it feel to have lived long enough to see all of your favorite franchises go down in flames?
Feels great.